The Ritz was a sumptuous cinema and opened in March 1937. It had a Wurlitzer of 8 ranks to the design of musical director Harold Ramsay, complete with a grand piano on its own separate lift. Robert Cromie designed the Ritz, which seated 2,322. It closed in 1972 for conversion to bingo. Associated British Cinema's own cinema, which opened in 1938, survives as the triple screen canon. The Ritz had an elaborate café-restaurant. Both Union Cinemas and ABC each promoted their restaurants as popular rendezvous.